Talk to me about the success of this defensive line.
I think our success comes from, obviously, Coach Elson and Coach Lee. I think we're put in positions for us to execute our game plan and go in there and wreak havoc in the backfield. So I think credit to them and being able to trust their players and knowing that we can go in there and get a job done and get pressure on the quarterback.
And you're going up against the quarterback on Saturday. Freshman, yes, but throws a terrific football, fairly mobile. What do you have to do to get him out of his comfort zone?
I think we have great defensive linemen to go in there and push the pocket and create him, put him in a very uncomfortable situation. I think guys like Jerry, Dalen, Khalid, Ade, Jameer, everybody on the D-line are full of playmakers. I think we can go in there. It doesn't matter who, we can go in there and just make plays.
Of course, you also have to watch out for their running game. At any end, they've got an elite back, and he's got backups that are pretty good as well.
Just like them, we have guys who are starting on the game, starting on our defense, starting on our offense, and just people we could go in there, count on to go in there and make plays. I think we practice running to the ball all the time. I think no matter what, we're going to have at least 11 guys running the football hard, get a hit on them.
I mean, just looking at you, looking around here, Notre Dame, Clemson, college football right. Playoff. It looks like right. Super Bowl media day. What's it like to be part of this?
It's awesome. I mean, this is the first time we've been here, first time I've been here, especially on a stage like this. I mean, it's great being out here. I love the atmosphere. I mean, it's not even game day yet, and just the build-up is just something we're looking forward to, and I can't wait to go out there and play Saturday.
Now, some people would be worried, do you get caught up in the emotion? You've heard it. Clemson's made it 4 straight years. I just saw a ticket projection. They think this crowd will be 2/3 to 3/4 Notre Dame because the Clemson folks are waiting for next week. How do you avoid being caught up in the atmosphere? And it's one of the ways you can do that is you play a lot of games that have a big atmosphere.
Yeah, I mean, I think every game we just treat it the same, go in there knowing that we have one job to do, and that's to go in there and execute our defense and get a dub and go home and get ready for next week. I think, no game's bigger than the other, so I think this game is just another one that we just need to go in there, do our job, don't need to do anything special, go in there, execute the defense that's called, and it'll turn out victorious for us.